Things are okay with me these days. I got a good job, I got a good office, I got a new wife, I got a new life, and the family's fine. Oh, we lost touch long ago. You lost weight, I did not know that you could ever look so nice after so much time. Do you remember those days hanging out in the village green? Engineer boots, leather jackets, the tight blue jeans. Oh, we drop a dime in the box, play a song about New Orleans. Cold beer, hot lights, my sweet romantic teenage night. And the king and the queen of the prom, riding around with a car top down and the radio on. Nobody looked any finer. It was more of a hit at the Parkway Diner. We never knew we could want more than that out of life. Surely Brendan Eddy would always know how to survive. Whoa, 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 whoa. Brendan Eddy was still going steady by the summer of 65 when they decided the marriage would be at the end of July. Everyone said they were crazy. Brenda, you know that you're much too lazy, and Eddy could never afford to live that kind of life. Oh, but there we were waving Brendan Eddy goodbye. Oh, oh, oh. Well, they got an apartment with deep pop carpets and a couple of paintings from Sears. A big water bed they bought with the bread they saved for a couple of years. Oh, they started to fight when the money got tight. They just didn't count on the tears. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Come on, rock and roll. As a matter of course, and they parted the closest of friends. Oh, the king and the queen went back to the green, but you could never go back there again. Whoa, 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 whoa. Brendan Eddy had it already by the summer of 65. From the height of the low to the end of the show for the rest of their lives. They couldn't go back to the greasers. Best they could do was pick up their pieces, and we always knew they would both find a way to get by. Oh, but that's all I heard about Brendan Eddy. I can't tell you more, cause I've told you already. And here we are waving Brendan Eddy goodbye. Oh, 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 oh. Red. Ooh, a bottle of white. Whatever kind of mood you're in tonight, I'll meet you anytime you want in our Italian restaurant.